safe area.
Best deals this side of the dark.
You won't find better anyway.
Yeah,
bargain.
No way, fucking animals.
Is my family going to be safe here? It's going to be a lot safer here than out there.
What kind of trap
do people have? Look, I'm not sure what you're trying to get at.
Make sure my family isn't exposed to any predators. Do you screen people before you let them in here?
Like I said, better off in here than out there.
I'll keep asking.
We're all trying to do our best.
But...
Take good care of that gear and it'll take good care of you.
All sales are final.
Till next time.
best gear in the city. Check it out.
Come back soon. Best gear for the streets, best deals in the city.
Best gear.
Anything catch your eye?
Got everything you need?
Best gear in the city.
You're gonna like what you see.
Come on back next time.
Thank you.
Nice doing business with you.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
You're gonna be a lot safer here than out there.
What kind of training do you people have?
Look, I'm not sure what you're trying to get at. I'm telling you, we have a place for you to sleep and we have security.
I just want to make sure my family isn't exposed to any predators. Do you screen people before you let them in here?
Like I said, sir, you're better off in here than out there. We're all trying to do our best.
Sold. You okay?
Keep fighting. All right, I'm getting back to work.
Next up.
You know what? They're fucking animals. I didn't even see the point in trying to take them into custody.
So you just want to execute them? This is America. We don't just kill people on suspicion of crimes.
It's not suspicion. I've seen it with my own eyes. Have you seen what they do to people? To people like us? They torture. They maim.
It's awful. I know it's awful. But the moment we start looking for vengeance, we're no better than they are.
I'd rather go the low road and be alive than take your high moral road.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
Best selection in the city.
Seriously, we don't have a lot of time to get this done.
If we had backup, I'd send it to you, obviously. Right now, we have to focus on getting the sector back.
What was the name of that guy Candle was yelling about? Chernenko? Sounds Russian.
It's not just power. Lives are depending on this. We've got to give it everything we've got.
Here that's calling your name.
Nobody's got a better selection.
Always happy to deal with you.
Rations are now being distributed 3 times per day at 0800 hours, 1200 hours, and 1800 hours.
Indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
What the hell is she doing here? sirens. A man on the TV was at the hospital, and he said they've run out of room in the wards and are treating people in the corridors. At St. Jude's, even.
I saw. Ma, listen, I need you to pack a bag, like when you stay over. Just enough for a few days. Can you do that for me, Ma?
I'm not going anywhere in weather like this.
Ma, listen, this with the hospitals and the looting, it's like Hurricane Sandy again. So Sharon and I are heading upstate, and we're going to swing by and pick you up on the way, okay? So start packing, and Sharon will help when we get there. Hey, I love you, Ma.
I love you too, Anthony.
Okay, here's the drill. Used to be me and my boys, we keep everything running smooth around here. But now half my boys are dead. Vic joined up with those cleaner jackoffs, and things are out of control. You gotta step in, because right now, I got nothing.
Hello.
happy customer is the best customer.
Approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
To Flatiron Patrol. Sarah needs a viral scan at the quarantine zone on 5th. Might have a variant on our hands.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Last thing we need is a mutant strain.
Russian embassy in Washington to my presence. I say they will come for me when blockade is lifted. Until then, I wait.
Civilians secure.